stuff's working. Checking. Everything. Yes! There we go. Where were we? Small hybrid, light drone, drone avionics. Let's see what we've got going on over here. Just drones four. Okay. Anything over here I can do? No, it's okay. Need to get them drones anyways. Okay, time to set up a Tristan. I think that's where we were. Okay, let's see. Where can I get a Tristan? The wrong thing. Location info. Am I allowed here? I think so. Expensive. Oh well, I need one anyways. Bye. Symbol. Make active. Let's go make sure we can actually get into this station first, because I really don't know anything about these personal player-owned stations. Because I know I can be locked out of them. So I'm not going to buy anything from there until I'm already in it.
Active.
Let's just use the shuttle to get over there real quick. Then sell it. Don't care. Fly the Tristan back. Or see what we can buy over there. I still need to set up a fitting. I think I have an idea, but not sure. Drive active. There we go.
warp drive active.
Docking access, okay.
Docking request accepted.
This is new. And I have a Tristan, yay! Okay. Let's see. Deliveries hangar? Throw a stasis web and warp scram on there. Let's see. Stasis web. Warp scram. Okay. Now, what weapons? There we go, turrets made that. I don't know why I couldn't see that. Okay. Yeah, hybrid. Ooh. Okay, they're gonna put it over. Web blasters. One. Two. Okay, so I can only fit two blasters. But I could throw a launcher. Let's see. Do I want to throw a launcher on there? Let's see. This will work for now. Thank you. could go to G to... It's been half as much. Actually, it's been less than half as much. Holy crap. Do I want to risk it? I just have a feeling I'm going to get blown up going to Judah. I really do. Oh, well. Here it goes. Nothing. Buy this. Don't I have a 5mm wide microwarp drive F? Move you up here. Yes. What else I got over here? Stasis web. Are you serious? God damn it. Note to self, check your shit before you go and buy more shit. Shit. Okay. Oh well. You live, you learn. I know I don't have one of these. And I'm going to do it anyway, so screw it. I don't have a small armor up. I don't think I have an extra damage control. I might have one somewhere, but I don't think I have an extra one. So that works. Bye. Bye. Good enough. Repackage. Yes. Sell. Oof. I'm gonna leave you here. Dock. Try not to die. Okay, now.
Warp drive active.
Save. Where do I save? Save, save, save. Basic. Depletes in 25 seconds. That's if everything's running. Plus, I might have a different micro warp drive. And I'll slowly upgrade parts. Get that. Here. And dock. And
warp drive active.
Probably die. Oh, that's cool. Thing just moved back. Okay, let's see what slows down.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Yeah, where is the station? Okay, didn't even see the station. It works. Okay. Fitting. it. Ha ha ha. Screw you too. Okay. Ha. There we go. Ta-da! Okay. When I get back, I'm gonna fit that. Okay. Ooh, ammo. Which one is it? I want increased optimal range. I kinda really want iron. But it's best reduced capacitor need. I think. 30%? Okay, 30%. Okay, that's reduced optimal range. What is the optimal range on these things? Optimal range. Very close. Okay, so that reduces that by 12%. But 40% increased, 27% reduced. Tungsten, iron. So tungsten is 60 and 30. 60 and 30 and 2 and 3. 60, 30, 2 and 3. 40, 27, 2 and 4. By, say, 3,000. Baristas are versus, what is it? Kinetic and thermal. Okay, so what I'm dealing now. Kinetic. Hobgoblin kinetic? I think hobgoblins. Hobgoblin. Scrolling. Just keep scrolling. No, that's thermal. That's kinetic. Okay. Not hobgoblin. It's hornet, right? I got a hornet over there. Yes. So, I'll figure these things. 5 megabits. How much Drone bay 40, so. So I can fit, what, 8 in there? 8. By, say, 15. Cancel. There we go. Okay. Buy these two. Buy 2. Buy these 7. Buy 6 more from this guy. 6. There we go. Drone bay. And fall off range, optimal range. 15. Okay, that ain't bad. That ain't bad. We'll see how the micro warp drive works with getting close and staying close. That'll be the problem. Okay, I got everything here that I'm gonna get. I think so. Okay. And that's back home, right? Yes. Okay. On. Doc, I probably could have brought Tristan here and saved money, but oh well. Yes. That's because I don't have the skill for it. Totally forgot about that.
Warp drive active.
Oh. What was that? Here. Okay, I can set, what, 3 drones out right now? So I've got 8 on me. 3 drones can drop. Cool. This thing can drop 5 drones at a time total. If I could drone to 5. I need to get armor rep first.
Warp drive active.
Okay. Once I get back there, I get to see how this is going to work. That soon. Oops. Here. Hit the button. Thank you.
Warp drive active.
There we go. Where am I getting all these unallocated skill points? I used some before. Now I've got more? I totally gotta pay attention when I get to these missions.
Warp drive active.
Ooh, yeah, definitely need that. gonna keep this as like the last skill, but kind of moving stuff that will help in the help for now. High speed maneuvering will lower my caster to need. Microwave drives. Okay. Thank you.
Warp drive
CPU
active.
Capacitor. It's 5 days though. Thermodynamics. Not worried about that. I could throw that in just to get it going. Armor.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Reduction of what? 5% reduction of something. Repair system duration. Okay, yeah, I'm probably gonna get that to 2 first. Check skill. Here we go. Actually, I'm gonna use my unlocated skill points. How many? 248.
Skill training completed.
1165.
Okay. Skill training completed.
And added to this 915. 915. Go start. Still stable. Wait a minute. That is a big difference. That is a very big difference. Goes 140 to 310. Nice. Oh, whoops. Five seconds. Okay, still. I'm probably not going to be using all of this at once. Especially not my guns. But I'll have guns in case I need them. And this will only be used once it gets down in my armor, anyways. Okay, let's run a mission. Let's run a mission. Right after I repackage you. Oops. Do I have tungsten? Tungsten. Throw the tungsten in here. There we go. Doo-doo-doo. Career path already completed. You son of a... I gotta pay attention to these, because I think in one of these missions, I get to get a ship blown up. I don't want to get this ship blown up. Oops. I did do shortcut shift E, yes. Oops. Warp location.
Warp drive active.
Wreck of who? Really? Sperminator. Yeah, some days it's not worth looking at chat.
Warp drive active.
Do I want to group these? Nah, it's just two. I'll leave them ungrouped. Okay, let's send my drones out. Oh, yes, that works. Oh god, yes. Can I just equip salvagers then? Oh god, yes. Yes, yes. Oh god, this is orgasmic. Okay. Oh, return drones! Yes, yes, I'm enjoying this now. Do I just want to equip salvagers? Fuck.
Warp drive active.
Holy crap. I love drones. I love drones. Okay, next time, next mission, that I get to release drones, watch them. Just fly around, because we didn't get to see any of that. Okay. That was too quick. That was way too quick.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.